This is Sunil T on Masala Radio Houston. I've got Vidhu Vinod Chopra, Chopra sir on the phone. Thank you for your time and congratulations. What a phenomenal box office opening.
Thank you so much. Have you seen the film yet, Sunil?
Sir, I saw it Friday night and mujhe 10 din diye gaye promote karne ko and Incredibles 2 mein jitni line lagi thi for Incredibles 2 for the first time at AMC mainstream American movie theater, I saw line like I've never seen before. What an amazing movie.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So sir, aapne ye film, did you make it purely for entertainment or did you have a message? If you are such, you are a big fan of Sanjay sir and even Raju sir is a big fan of Sanjay sir, did you have a message or was it just purely entertainment?
See, I never make a film purely for entertainment. Pure entertainment does not interest me. I want to entertain, of course, because people are paying money and standing in lines to be entertained. But to me, the important thing is that my attempt, whether I fail or succeed, is to somehow enrich their life. If I can, through my cinema. Whether it's Munnabai, whether it be Parinita, 19 Rods to a Love Story, 3 Years. Now this one for me, the reason I got involved and the reason I felt that this film should be made is not primarily because I said, hey, let's make a biopic on Sanjay Dutt. I mean, that's something that really did not interest me. But what I feel was driving me is the father-son relationship. And, you know, I think a lot of people already, their relationship with their family has undergone a change after they've seen the film. So for me, that is the most important thing. How does a son look at his father in present time? And that, to me, is what, for me, was the driving force to make this film. Not about the friendship, there are other things, but that's it.
It was
hello?
Yeah, and you know what, you really made... you made a difference because I myself went through a very tough time last year in my life and my life with my family has changed. And when I was sitting there in the theater, my mom was there, my wife was there, my kids were there, and so we looked at each other so many times. It touched my heart, and I think it touched my mom's heart, and it was very, very touching. And of course, and entertainment wise, we loved it. I mean, paisa vasool, double paisa vasool. Hum log ka pura theater ka. At the end, they were clapping. The entire audience was on their feet, standing ovation at the end.
How wonderful. But that's the, you know, if I can touch your relationship with your mother little bit, with your family little bit, then I have succeeded. It's not the 30 million or 200 crores in 4 days that excites me. You know, it's nice, it's pleasant to hear that figure. But that's not what drives me. What drives me really is the fact that you can sit there with your family in Houston and go ahead.
Because, you know, when tough times...
That to me is...
Yeah, when you have tough times in your life, and everybody does, how do you cope with it? How do you work with your family? And and so you succeeded in that. Now, Ranbir Kapoor ko cast karne se pehle, who were your other finalists? Ranbir aur uske pehle...
No, there was no number two. Number three, because what happened was that when we started testing Ranbir and when his look became the look that we wanted, we stopped right there. Because we were very clear that if we don't get a proper actor who can portray this role, we won't make this film. And to us, it was the moment Ranbir came in and looked like Sanjay, we knew that yes, this film should be made and can be made. And then we weren't even certain. At least I was not certain at all, because who would do this role?
Did Sanjay have any issues there's so many, if I was in Sanjay's shoes, I'd be like, Vidhu sir, this is too much of my life going out in public. It just is too open.
See, I was very clear from the day one with Sanjay. Sanjay saw the film just 4 days before release. He had no idea what we were doing. He was completely, and this was my understanding with him right in the beginning, that if I make this film, then you are not going to tell me what to do. And he saw the film 4 days before release and he just wept like a baby. He hugged me and just broke down and I haven't seen that bad cry like that ever. So what he has done, like he rightly said, he opens his life to the rest of the world so the rest of the world can become a little richer by looking at what he went through with his father and mother and his friends.
Did you have any convincing? Did you have to sit there and... Because there were so many parts of the film that anybody would be like, nahi yaar, ye to, this is too personal, yaar. Sir, ye kaise, this is too personal. Or was he
no.
on board?
Not at all. No, he had no idea. No, he had no idea what he was making. He was never shown the film. He had no idea. He told us his story.
Right.
And we told it was 750 pages, out of which we've used only 120 pages. And so it was, I was clear from day one that you're not going to see this. You're not going to, if you trust us, which is this, which was very kind of them, he trusted Raju, me, Dabija. And once you trust us, that's it. See what we think is appropriate. And he did trust us, which was a big thing.
What is it about storytelling that you would like to have other filmmakers and talented people? Because the way you tell a story, it's like you're a stand-up comedian, you're on stage, and the way you present your 45-minute routine, the way you tell your story is so different from any other filmmaker, any other process. Your process, there must be some science in your process.
Well, the only science is I don't watch Hindi films too much. I really don't know what's going out there, and I live a very protected and isolated life, which is, you know, surrounded by music, by great cinema, by my family, and art, and, you know, so for me, the fact that we are not part of, we are isolated, and therefore, I think that's the only time, because then can you be original. Because then you're not looking at other films that are hit films or flop films, and you're not thinking, oh my God, this was in that flop film, let me not do this. This was in that hit film, let me not do that. Or let me do that. So it's like, I think the only time, if there is any in our cinema or in our banner, is that we really work very hard. I mean, this script again has taken like 2 years to write. I mean, a director like Rajkumar Hirani, who can direct like 5 films a year, and people will pay in crores or rupees to do it, does one film in 5 years. And I make my last, I've just directed a film after 8 years. And because I wrote that film for 5 years. So basically, the science is hard work, nothing else.
So it's paying off, and whatever you're doing, it's not paying off as in monetary wise, but you're making a difference in people's lives with movies like 3 Idiots. I've got 2 little kids, and they're born in the US, raised in the US, but 3 Idiots, whenever it comes on TV, सब कुछ छोड़ छाड़ के जो भी बातें हो रही है सब छोड़ छाड़ के बैठ जाते हैं 2 घंटे के लिए विदाउट एनीथिंग वी जस्ट वॉच द मूवी यू मेड अ डिफरेंस इन माय लाइफ
थैंक यू थैंक यू सो मच
इज देयर एनी ट्रू टू 3 Idiots अ सीक्वल कमिंग अप आई रेड समवेयर
वेल लिसन इफ वी वर्किंग ऑन मुन्ना भाई एट द मोमेंट वी वर्किंग ऑन मेनी प्रोजेक्ट्स बट फाइनली आवर नेक्स्ट फिल्म इज गोइंग टू बी If I'm called a Lardki ko dekha to aisa laga. Did you see the teaser with the film or not?
Yeah, I'm not seeing the teaser of Ek Ladki Ko Dekha, no sir.
It wasn't attached there in this film?
Yeah, as soon as we hang up, I'm gonna go watch the teaser because I'm certainly, I love the song from your movie, Ek Ladki Ko Dekha to aisa laga.
Yeah.
Is it Anil Kapoor,
yeah.
by any chance?
Yeah, that's right. In the film also there is Anil Kapoor. So you see, and it's that's our next film. I'm very surprised that the teaser has not been attached. If you're listening, there is something not okay there.
We will, sir. We will, as soon as we hang up, I'm going to talk to our local folks and make sure that Ek Ladki Ko Dekha ka teaser will be part of it. It's playing at the main AMC cinema, so make sure. But I know Box Office Guru will take care of it. He's done such a great job, fabulous job, Gitesh has for marketing this movie. Mujhe yaad hai, maine aapka interview kiya tha, Love Story ke time, 1942, and you talked about the crane. You were saying, humne jo budget nature banayi hai, we are... You know, it's the crane we use, and you were describing the crane. That's the only thing I remember from your interview about 19, many years ago. And I could feel, the passion, your movie-making passion back then.
Yeah, thank you.
So, what message would
thank
you like to all of Houston and to all of Texas? Our radio goes everywhere in Texas. What message would you like?
I would like, you know, I would just like to tell them all that they should, you know, see movies that are made with love and affection and see them again and again so that better movies are made. I mean, that's the bottom line. If you guys go and see a film that's a good one, then more good films will be made. So, I mean, it's as simple as that. I think everybody needs to help people, other people make better films.
Sir, thank you for your time, and we look forward to all your movies. This was such a big
thank you so much.
Partly because it
thank
is a Jitu Vinod Chopra film, and not just because of Ranbir and not just because of Sanju. So many people that don't even know Sanjay Dutt went to watch the movie, and now they know about him. But I think it is your movie making, and it is your idea and your mind that we're watching on the big screen.
Thank you.
And
thank you so much.
Please pass on a special hello to Anupama. She was part of our college friends in Houston when Kamna ji and Anu lived in Houston for a while.
I will tell her right away. She's in the room with me. I know there's somebody from Houston to me who's saying hi to you, and Kamna ji and you. So
maybe if you tell her Sunil Thakkar, she will know.
Sunil Thakkar. Yeah, there she's waiting at you. All right. Thank you so much.
Good luck to you. And lots of success in the upcoming movies. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Bye.
Okay, bye.